I swear I get this question every other video, but I spent half an hour looking through all my TikToks and couldn't find another one, which is just typical. So, yes, I keep all the leftover gold in a little jar for projects just like this one. I've seen other people using jade rollers to tamp down the gold, but when you don't have the equipment, improvise, adapt, overcome. Do you know how long it takes an oil painting to dry? I sure don't, so we had a happy little accident. I like it better like this.